Don't think so.
I'm gonna really dig out.
Did you brush your teeth?
Of course.
Of course.
I did too, you know.
Mm. Oh, tickly! I got a hermit crab named Caracol.
Kermit, also, you were gonna say.
We had a Kermit frog.
Also,
At the buffet, my favorite thing is called croquette.
They're croquets, not croquettes.
Jillian was the one that told me it was croquettes.
Croquet is a sport.
Jillian is the one to play.
But no, it's not pronounced croquette. That's weird.
They're like literally fried
dough. Get off the bed here.
With syrup.
So good.
You watch this. My light's gonna go off.
No.
Wow. You experimented so much with jumping that you know that that's gonna go off already? Got a little bit of a red nose there, my dear.
It always happens.
Hi.
Mother double doodle. Mother double doodle. Think I'm falling asleep. Mother double doodle.
What do you think?
Ten.
See, did you hear that? 10. That's a 10 out of 10.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I gotta go. Good night.
Give me a hug first.
I love you.
I
love
you too.
I'll never forget you. I didn't like to be tickled. Especially when it's our goodnight hug.
Oh my goodness. So annoying.
You said goodbye to him like 2 nights ago.
And you said you had telepathy.
Well, yeah! I can talk to him through my brain.
See?
I forgot about that. I should send him a message.
Yeah. What message would it be?
This is what I'm gonna say. Dawnbeam, I miss you so much. This cubicure would be better with you here, but it's too risky. I'm only keeping you at home to protect you. I hope you're having a great time, and I'm sorry I forgot to say bye to you, but I did leave you a bowl of cheese under my bed.
And popcorn. Don't forget the popcorn.
Oh, yeah. I think I did do popcorn, too. But
I thought he wasn't allowed to have popcorn,
he
or he'd get addicted.
That.
Yeah, that's why. It's a
he
treat.
Is addicted.
It's a treat, that's why.
I tried to stop that. Yeah, it's impossible now. But it's impossible by now, so don't even try anymore. Anyways, and just that I just love Doggy so much, and he's basically my best friend. Other than you, of course.
My goodness.
Can you kill that mosquito?
Where is it?
Oh, she's flying on the wall, that's all.
Don't
no,
see
it's
it.
It's no problem.
Are you trying to kill it on my leg?
It's my leg.
Oops. I accidentally got your leg too.
Good night.
Sorry about it. I
legs.
Good night.
Thanks. They are nice legs.
You gotta say good night now.
Just don't scratch my mosquito bite on there.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night, doggy. Good night.